At Kids Company, we open on Christmas Day because of children like Thomas. He's 10 years old. His mother is a drug addict and she can't get out of bed because she's feeling so sick all the time. His father died of an alcohol overdose when he was 4 years old. Thomas tries to do his best by cooking the baked beans that he gets out of cans. And sometimes when he's feeling really lonely, he peels the wallpaper off the wall in a very quiet way, trying to soothe himself by doing that. And sometimes he's very frightened because he's listening out for drug dealers who are coming into the house, and he's wondering whether they're going to attack his mother or not. Most of the time, Thomas manages with huge dignity, incredible courage, and fortitude, and he loves his mother and tries to protect her. But when it gets to December, you can often find Thomas bursting into tears because he's so terrified of the thought that he's going to be left alone on Christmas Day, and he's not going to have any food, and he's not going to have any presents, and above all, he's going to have to lie to his teachers and his friends about what a nice day he had, so that they don't think he's so worthless that someone didn't even want to be with him on Christmas Day, and that's what he feels. It's for kids like him that we open on Christmas Day, because many of them went on to attempt suicide during December. And we realized that what they wanted was somewhere safe to go. So we created the biggest and the best Christmas party with children, sulky teenagers, and really vulnerable adults turning up on Christmas Day and having food and presents. For Thomas, when he walks home at the end of the day with his present and his food packages, and our staff take him back and make sure he's okay, Christmas becomes a really, really good day that he can talk to his friends and teachers about. We can't do this without your help, so please, please donate. Get your friends to donate to us. Children like Thomas deserve the same joyful and nurturing Christmas as you're trying to create for your family and your children. It's within our gift to gift him a really good day, and we can only do it if we work together. And in return for your donation and your help, I send you the biggest hug, and you will forever be in our hearts as special people.